everybody. My name is Aristo Sinato Gunawan. I'm from the Canisius College School atau Kolese Canisius. Today I'm here to share my experience and my thoughts about this Azaitun pesantren bahasa Inggris. Pesantren.
Okay. Boarding
school. Boarding school. Okay. So first of all, the friends, the santri here is really nice. They all are really friendly. I can speak freely with them without needing to choose my word carefully. I can express myself fully here. They too are also friendly to us. They speak, they help us, they can give us many useful information about either their religion, their views, and many of their culture here on Azaitun. Okay, second of all, I'm really impressed in the scheduling of the Azaitun because we sleep here at 10 p.m. and we wake up at 3 a.m. Even I can't do that every day. It's really tight. They have a really tight schedule with Salat and with school. So I'm really impressed because and the schedule is made nicely and really so to put it simply, I'm impressed with the scheduling. Yeah. Third of all, the teaching each other. For example, class 11 will teach class 1, class 2,
younger.
Yeah, younger people to read the
Holy Quran.
The Quran. It's really impossible because in Canisius we don't have that kind of system. And since in Canisius even our class 12, teaching class 12 doesn't work that well, I'm impressed how can this system work. And third of fourth thing and final, maybe the last thing. The environment here is really nice. There are trees everywhere even though it hasn't been raining here on for 8 months. It still are doesn't. It's not that hot. It's 36 degrees outside. It's also nice taking a stroll outside, walking outside. If I had a bike, I would gladly just ride a bike around the block. It's really beautiful, and the. I visited the masjid
Al Hayat
and the tower of Menara Pemuda Pemuda Ramadan.
Marahmatan lil alamin mos and Pemuda Perdamaian.
Pemuda Perdamaian tower.
Okay.
Okay. First of all, the masjid is really beautiful. The inside, the depth, the everything with it, it's beautiful. And I have the privilege and I really appreciate it to climb up the tower of Pemuda, and up there on the 34th floor, it's really beautiful. You can see everything there. You can see many of it, of its asrama, of its house, of its nature. It's really beautiful. It's once in a lifetime experience. I really appreciate that I have the privilege to look at, go here and experience all of this. So again, I Aristo Sinato Gunawan, thank you Azaitun for the experience that they have given to me and to us, to Canisius College School. Thank you.
Okay.